Beach tennis is the first racket sport in the spotlight this week. If you're looking for an exciting new racket sport to entertain and challenge your club members with, beach tennis is your game. Never heard of it? The paddle sport beach tennis, or as it's sometimes incorrectly called, beach paddleball, combines the attributes of volleyball with those of paddleball, badminton, and tennis. Invented in Italy, beach tennis was first played in the Western Hemisphere in Aruba and brought to the United States by Mark Altham in 2005. Mark discovered beach tennis while vacationing in Aruba and has continued to be the driving force behind beach tennis' dramatic growth and popularity in America. It is one of the fastest growing racket sports due to its simplicity in equipment, rules, and low cost. It is fun and easy to play for kids and adults. The sport is normally played on a standard beach volleyball court with a sand surface, but the game can be played on any available surface. Sand, grass, asphalt, cement, and even in the snow. It is one of only two racket sports that can be played in the snow. The other is snow ball. The game is very versatile and can be played as singles, doubles, 3-on-3, or even 4-on-4, which is ideal for children and beginning players. The only equipment needed is paddles and tennis ball. Play is very simple. Players use composite wood graphite paddle and a depressed tennis ball to serve and volley the ball back and forth over the dividing net. The ball never bounces, and it is only volleyed back and forth until it hits outside the court boundaries or touches the ground, with the loss of the point in either case. Players allowed only one serve, which, like tennis, must be directed cross-court, and like volleyball, off-net serves count. Scoring is the same as in tennis. Love, 15, 30, 40, and no added deuce, with the receiving team deciding which player will receive the serve. Beach tennis matches consist of a single 8-game match that must be won by 2 games, with a 12-point tiebreaker. Beach Tennis USA is the governing body in the United States and works with the International Tennis Federation and International Beach Tennis Federation to establish rules and govern beach tennis tournaments. In the United States, beach tennis is primarily played along the East Coast and in Southern California. Although the sport is played in foremost for the fun in the sun aspect of it, it has both an amateur and professional league. If you want to enhance the racket sport experience for friends and family, or just give all an opportunity to play a very fun and electrifying new sport, contact me at Racket Sports today.